Safety belts? I never bother with them. They're too confining.
There are a million and one excuses for not wearing safety belts. Some are real killers.